And we can say that this is the sewage of North Inn settlement, and at least these sewage are going free in our land for 6 months, and no one do anything to solve the problem. This means that they will corrupt hundreds of dunams.